grounds outside, dominating the landscape. It was completed in 1762. It is, of course, an ancient Chinese design, and the architect, William Chambers, you know, the architect who designed the Temple of Bologna we saw at the beginning, again working for King George III, travelled to China to study the Pagoda.